Another IED buried in the wrong. Thankfully we saw it before it had a chance to blow. When will these idiots ever understand? We're not mere humans, we're goddamn Americans. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. We're gonna kill some terrorists tonight. Another ambush plan, but that was also foiled. We fired HE rounds, man, we rocked their world. Did they ever think they were really gonna win? Messing with the bull, you'll find the horns of Uncle Sam. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I'm gonna kill some terrorists tonight.
Now this next verse is actually about the National Guard. Now, it's your tradition and active duty to kind of make fun of the National Guard a little bit. But, they're great soldiers, and I can tell you, and my battle buddy can tell you, that they saved our asses on more than one occasion. So, if you're in the National Guard, you have family National Guard, thank you for your service, and don't take this to heart, but you guys know that active duty always has to make a little fun of National Guard, right?
I'm just a nasty girl in Afghanistan. Not a real soldier, but I like to pretend. We train really hard at least once a month. What's up with active? Isn't that enough? We don't have a rank structure from E1 through E9. Nasty girls have the time of their lives. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. We're gonna kill some terrorists tonight.
Yeehaw!